sir. I'm Swastika and I'm a student of Dehradun Hills Academy and presently I'm pursuing class 9. And today we have Mr. Deepak with us, who is a teacher in DSP International Public School, right sir? And you have been a part of a campaign, like campaign of the programmers of teachers on inclusive education. So could you just summarize the workshop within a sentence or two, and can you just put your opinions on that workshop?
Thank you, Swastika, for being so kind, for calling me for this interview here. Okay, inclusive education. Like we see that there are many children in a classroom with their abilities and with their disabilities. They need some special treatment. And for this, the teachers generally are not trained. So this workshop is basically to train them so that they can include those children also in their classroom with the normal children and ask them to do the same activities, same learning programs, so that they can feel themselves a part of a normal group.
Okay.
So it's
a great thing, I would say. Mm-hmm. And moving on, could you just shed some light on the activities that you did within the days of this workshop?
Yeah, we did many things and there are many terminologies which we use, which even I did not know because I don't belong to the medical field.
Okay.
But in simple terms, we can say that there was an activity which I liked the most, where we had a role play and we tried to, you know, behave like, feel how they feel. Like we blindfolded a teacher and there was another teacher who assisted that blindfolded teacher to move around in a room. So this is to just have a feeling how these blind children feel and how we should behave with them. So this is one of the activities. And another activity is where we became these experts who should be there in every school to help these children, like psychiatrist, like a physiotherapist, like a speech therapist. So we became, we had a role play kind of thing where then we had an opportunity to learn about their job and their requirement and the necessity of having these experts in the school.
Okay, sir. Last but not the least, sir, could you just please share your feelings towards our campus or our students?
Yeah, definitely. It's a beautiful campus. Actually, I never been to this part of the city.
Okay.
And this is on the bypass to Dehradun.
Yes.
And lush green forest on both sides of the road.
Yes.
And when my driver took a left turn to come to this school, actually he was saying that there is no sign of any school here in nearby, because it was, you know, it is surrounded by nature.
Yes.
There are these farm fields here which gave this school a unique identity.
Okay.
Yeah. So yes, campus is beautiful, it is quiet, and children, though I did not get the opportunity to meet many children from this school, but yes, there were a few volunteers who were helping us. You were one of them, and your head boy, and you were very courteous, very soft spoken, very obedient, and you were proactive also. Means you knew beforehand what teacher might need or might ask for, and you were there to help them. So that is really good.
Thank you so much, sir. I hope you enjoyed your workshop and I hope you liked our campus. Thank you for being with us, sir. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.